but it wasn't a particularly good one, and it gives Stuart Hogg a little bit of space to run into, and you don't give Hogg that sort of room because he is acceleration and he's gone. Oh, what a try. What a try from...
What's it for Hogg? Finding space where seemingly there was none, and he somehow got away, and he'll carve back in Fields, and Stuart Hogg is facing a race to the line.
And the ball is staying in. Daly, Joseph after it. But Davey's going to get there first.
Youngs, now some width. Daly juggles. And Daly sets off for the line.
Very quickly on him. Farrell shows a dummy. And Daly's picked it. And Daly's getting away from getting it. Oh, Daly's going to score here. Brown, Slade and Daly. Oh, good footwork from Elliot Daly. Oh, he's soaring away here. Should take some stopping, Daly! Yes. Liam Williams can! Well.
Looks to drop it in behind. Watson going back.
Is one of those on, he's away here at Armour. He's got another one to beat, he's around Tibaldi, and he may well get his hat-trick as he dances his way past the last. There's another player like Keith Earls down in Munster who's come back into the Munster side this season and been absolutely devastating. Away goes.
Underneath it, judges it really well, lowers to his left. Look at that footwork. This is the danger that it can cause. And then the pace, and he's got support in Armour. I told you this man was impossible.
Well, ball now intercepted. Assist, genius from Jordan Lamar. Ranging off the fullback.
Didn't kill the bounce, still managed to haul it in. And then he sets off, and he's forced in the race here. This is Jordan Lamar to all but win it. Oh, what a kick!
Quite horrific there, and guess who cleared that? G. Jenkins with a number one on his back. Halfpenny is going to try and make something of it. Well, Lee Halfpenny is going to trot over for the try.
Almost shoved out of the way by Powell. Is this the moment? Roberts flicked on. They have to score. They will score through Halfpenny.
No doubt. Halfpenny. Advantage Wales. Game Wales.
No, they go. Time to get it out wide quickly, should be another try, it's Cuthbert, it's wide to Halfpenny, Halfpenny has the try, number two for Wales.
They've gone the right side, they have to score.
Bartow, Phillips gets it to Halfpenny, Halfpenny has the try.
So David Denton with us now for the foreseeable future. The ball has been given away and Stockdale, a procession to the line.